Escape. Alright. You waken to find yourself in a murky cell. Alright. There's a note sitting next to you. It says, "Welcome to the game. Do you like your cell? Don't worry, I left you a key. I was even nice enough to give you 30 minutes to escape. With regards, XOXO." Controls. Look up, down, left, right. Space jump. E actions. Enter pause. Okay, don't touch them. A cell door was unlocked. Nice. Oh, Christ. When looking for clues, the hid can often be overlooked or in case underlooked. So look down. 51432. Look at your surroundings. From one. Oh, that was close. Door requires a passcode. Deducted? What? No, no, no. I jumped. Door requires passcode. One, two. Nice. Oh my god. It's fine, I still have the key, doesn't matter. Sorry, my mouse is bothering me. Damn it. Nice. Upside down. Backwards. A upside down and backwards. Upside down and backwards. Okay, upside down. It's 4, 3, 7, 7, 0. 4, 3, 7, 7, 0. And backwards. 0, 7, 7, 3, 4. Okay, I got it, I got it, I got it, I got it, I got it. Glasses will reveal new messages. Nice, I can see new messages. No, I didn't mean to do that. Eight is the last number. I don't see any new messages. How? I don't know. I must have been so close. I didn't see the last number. I didn't see any hidden message. Damn. Try again next time.